like this team. You know, we're a work in progress, and I think we have depth, and it's provided a little bit more competitiveness in our gym, which I really like. But freshmen are still freshmen. But I think we have some freshmen that we're going to have to depend on. And we definitely have some seasoned veterans that have been good mentors and good leaders. So I like them. Right now, I think Brooke Robertson and Corey Perkins could start for us. I mean, I'm really excited about those two and where we are a week into preseason. Both of them could be really, really good Blue Hens. So if we can school them a little bit right now, but they're doing good things in our gym. I love the competitiveness with Ariel and Taylor battling for that libero position that Ariel had in her first year, and due to an injury, Taylor kind of took over. But they're both solid, and it's a good competitive. It's not a rivalry. It's not a, you know, both of them are good to each other. And that's probably the best thing I like about this entire team now. And, it, you know, those dynamics change when it's really time to play and the people that play. But that competitiveness that has elevated our gym is, it doesn't surprise me, but it pleases me. Our preseason is based on lots of teams that are in the top 100 RPI. We've got to be ready. We've got to be ready to compete, but I can't be so impatient to realize that that's how I want to be in November as a team. So these guys are a work in progress, but they're managing it and they understand it. And we haven't had that in a really long time in our gym. I don't really care where people pick us in the beginning. I like the fact that our team's disappointed that we're six. But if that's where we are now, then let's work to be fifth and fourth and see what happens. We have a very good competitive conference, and what we try to explain to our team is people pick you and they don't even know you right now. I mean, they don't know what's in our gym and the people. I mean, I'm more disappointed in some people than I am others, but pleasantly surprised with others that give us that depth. However, if we're six right now, I don't really care. It absolutely means nothing to me, but I'm glad they're pretty ticked off about it. So that's a good thing.